Welcome back to another episode of SCUM. We're back with Jane, because everybody has wondered where Jane has been. I do apologize for my voice. I have been sick for a bit. Missed making some videos, so trying to get a few out there to you all. Please accept my apologies for my voice. As I said, everybody has wondered where Jane has been. You're going to have to excuse Jane for her attire at the moment. But Jane has been busy building her accommodations at the beach. So we are just going to go get some clothes on. That should be everything we need to get it on the road to go. We got plenty of screwdrivers, plenty of lockpicks. We just have to set up our hot bar again. Anyway, we have a nice selection of arrows ready to go. A couple shotguns, MP4, MP45, MP45. We have our boat. We are still going to make a dock here, though. So we have a nice safe place to swim, just in case. Workbench, storage. And it is bright as you know what out here. Anyway, this is Jane's beach house. Still wants to work on that dock and maybe a garage for her bike. And she's found a rager. I believe it's a town that's over here. But it needs four wheels and a driver's seat. So today we are down here in Zulu 2. We're gonna run up here past this bunker, check that out, and then we're gonna work our way over here to the weapons factory. Does really need to get to a trader. Get a bag for this if she has storage on the bike. Heading in the right direction. Mm-hmm. This seems to be an abandoned bunker. If there's anything we can find. Can't seem to get up in any of the towers. No. This is a possibility. Take a little climb up here, get a little survey. Use the bathroom as we saw Jane was. Here. Excuse Jane for a moment. How are we looking now? We are good, pretty good, pretty good. Okay. Not much over there. So there's a couple things to search in there. Search in the middle. Maybe that tower, and we'll be out of here. I'm just gonna take out our cleaver here. We need to make some ammo later. We're going to grab everything we can. Apparently we brought the wrong pistol with us. In these storage things, besides something that we probably don't want to meet up with. Oh, some TNT. Another helmet. Hit me in the leg and I wouldn't even known it was there. Nothing there. Ooh, storage trailer we would have missed. Check any of that. Towers are usually good, but most of them all seem to be bad there. Stairs going off. We got a lock from that. Look up here. See if there's anything in the offices here. Okay. 22. good on that, though. They're not going all the way up for nothing. Couple barracks, a hangar. Couple buildings, and then we'll be out of here. Goodness. We're just stacked up on helmets to sell at the trader. There we go. There's a good find, good pickup. I don't believe we had a compass on us. No, we didn't. Now we got a good compass. And ours is only 68, so you know what? We'll take this so we can make some shotgun shells later. So yeah, let's just check you both. Oh, nice knife. We are not going in the bunker because I don't believe we can get in there. Might hurt. Yeah, we're not gonna go that way. I'm gonna apologize now if we get cut off. Nasty thunderstorm rolling through. We are just looking for anything we can use or sell. Even though our pain points aren't high enough to buy much. Before we do know there is a little secret kind of hatch here on the front. I don't know if there's anything in the room upstairs. Look at that. Found ourselves $100. $151. That was worth it. Made ourselves some money. Do not believe. Yep, we don't have a key card, so we can't get in there anyway. So I think we are off to the location now. Really do need a bag for the bike because we are kind of full on stuff already. Fuel from the station. As long as we can get in and get out without getting caught. $6. Need those cables too, because we're planning on building a battery charging station. I'm not gonna hang out here too long. Let's chance the store. Salt. I think we really want to be eating salt right now. After all the updates and everything, we may need to check our settings Puppets. Puppet spawns. So far, it's been quiet. Was quiet. There he is up there. You know how we take care of you, right? We just go loud. And we'll find out who's around and who's not around. Apparently nobody. Apparently just one lonely dead guy. Yeah. Batteries. See a couple good things in here, but can't take everything. So that's for sure. We're just going to get a little bit hotter here. We definitely need some storage on the bike. I didn't want to equip it, I wanted to repair it. These with the small one. We're gonna take this and go repair our bike. be. Weapons factory, which is straight up that road, and then that road to the left. Boat. We would have ran out of fuel for sure. Do wish I had the bags on there though. How far are we from the trader? Either that one or back to that one. We'll get bags in the next episode. Building up there at the top, there's a bunch of storage lockers. There's an engine and two wheels. That's the bed. Oh, we're just gonna slip that right on there. And we're gonna take these batteries and slide them right in there to give us a little extra room. Just excuse Jane again. Oh crap, there's an exploder in there. Oh shit! Oh no. This is not good, folks. of our gear to get back to the surface. Go down. Oh, I don't think we can reach it. Nope. Climb the ladder. Let's climb the ladder. That's not good for us, folks. I think we might have lost some gear. This isn't what we were looking for. Ooh. You don't see me. Thank you. make this hotter now? Definitely cooled off now. Where are we going? Okay, we're not going to go too much further that way. We are going to head up top. Shit. Can't get him from that angle. So out of breath because we are so overweight right now. All this wet gear holding us down. Oh. way up I need. I know there's a way up from here. I don't know where it is though. Fell in at either, so let's just go find out. Here he is. Don't worry about him no more. Don't worry about him. He fell in all, just like we did. Proud now. Somebody up in there. Another set of screwdrivers. Be nice. Just uncraft these. See what we got. Car 98. PCB. Got a vest. A few things we can sell. Got to think real hard here what we want to take and what we don't want to take. Forty-five ACP tracer. Why can't I combine them? Totally weird. I don't know. Must be a glitch. And hypothermia. We are way overheated. A little heat right now. Let's eat up this onion. And what's our water bottles in? Just drink this water. We can leave that. We can make another bow. We're gonna pick that rifle. As soon as that heals. I can join them. That's weird. How's our health? We are back down, all right. I'm gonna overheat ourselves with that, but hey. Guess we'll triple carry for the moment. Three here, and we got three pins left out there. Oh yeah, there we go, the M249. We are just loading up on weapons here. You know what? Boots are gone. Let's take both of these because I bet they'll sell really well. That. Equip that. We're going to lose those. That's a thing of beauty right there. And any of those. None of our clothes really need fixing. We can lose these books. Who's that mag? Who's that mag? Toss that one. That way we're not triple carrying. Guess we can triple carry to get out of here. I think that's about it for us. This one fit in there. Lot more room than that. All right, let's just put this back. Make sure it fits sideways in there. Nope, it only fits that way. Sorry, folks, it's a jumble in game. There we go, now we're back to where we were. I think that's gonna be it for this. Come out at us, so we got lucky there. We are going to cut our losses. Oh, there's one right there. But let's just do a little practice. Oh shit, another one. Okay, well, good luck out there. I guess we cleared that out a little, eh? Hypothermia again. Great. Well, that just means we're gonna trip down here again for a minute. We didn't have a bunch of puppets come running out at us, so that means they are either in the building spawn or they are outside that gate waiting for us to cross. We are definitely way too heavy to swim for it. As soon as that hypothermia kicks. Get our stuff back on and we will get out of here. We're just gonna throw this to the curb so we don't lose our shotgun on our way out. Boom. We're out of here. We don't fall in that hole. We'll just come on the way out. See if they got any money. We are out of here. Well, we don't know where he's at, but we're going for it. Anyway, way down, way down. Can't see us. Oh, he didn't see us. Nice. What's closer? Not the traitor. Not the traitor. Guess we'll go back to our... back home. We did get a nice little pile of loot today. Didn't gain any fame points though, even though we killed a few puppets. We're just gonna run up here and throw this in our locker here. We have hypothermia again. No, we don't. You're gonna have to excuse Jane again. Getting herself a nice little weapon selection here. So Jane is going to go take a dip real quick, and that's going to be the end of today's episode. We thank you all for watching. Hope you're having a great day. And once again, appreciate you.